The Great Western Sugar Company, founded in 1900, was a staple of Colorado's sugar beet industry. This factory, built in 1904, was a key role in the growth of said industry, and could process around 600 tons of sugar beets daily. This, however, was only half of the true capability of the sugar mill. Through the decades, domestic sugar factories were beginning to fade out as imports were becoming more and more cheaper to the local competition. Thus, this factory and many others like it closed. And in 1977, the sugar mill would see that fade as well. Join us as we explore the remains of this behemoth of a factory.
Loose. Where are we going, Carver?
To a fucking rundown sugar mill.
And we got a walk ahead of us. Oh my god. Thank you. Fuck. Hey, you want to put this back in there?
Alright, this does suck. Oh, my knees! Oh, my back!
Oh, you good?
Oh! Thank you, Vanessa.
Just from all the use. Sucks, it's hot. It's hot as hell. You have a knife? A knife would work too. Let's get it. That's a revolving door. Film this shit. Oh my God. That sounded terrible. Yeah, all right, let's find that screwdriver now that we're in here. Here. Anybody else want it?
I'm good.
Give me. There's tunnels to this place.
I'm sure there is.
Holy fucking shit.
Over that, you can see down into the tunnels. Click on this. These grates are still fine.
Huh?
These grates feel really good.
They're super thick too. Going this way. Oh my God. Move the flashlight.
Oh. This is the power station here. Feels good down here. Smells bad. This is the room we were walking above earlier.
Yeah, like a moldy bathroom.
Right. Here, check this out. This will keep going.
What the hell?
This will go to the next building, I bet.
It's a way to get over.
Do we take it?
Right now?
I mean, I don't know.
Do we want to go up on the scale?
Can we stand in there?
Might have to crouch on a little bit, but it...
How far is the tunnel?
You can't tell, it turns immediately.
Let me get up here and look.
Because fuck that.
Well, we don't have to worry about coming down here.
Why? It ends.
It just ends.
Fair.
Yeah. Immediately.
It just ends immediately?
Pretty much.
It's kind of dumb. You have fun turning around in there. Oh yeah, these feel good.
I don't know if I trust that.
Fuck, is it hot up here?
Man, I don't fucking like this.
What? Actually walked on a scaffolding in a factory like this?
Yeah, the staircase down here.
Yeah, these don't seem bad. There's a ladder?
There's a ladder.
I don't really care that.
Where's
much.
It go?
Fuck that.
I don't know. Oh, Vanessa, really.
Hell. It's literally supposed to go somewhere.
Wouldn't that be funny?
It's just pipes.
Poop on it, and then you poop, and then
is
you
it?
Go down the chute, and then
yeah,
go.
It's not too cool.
Okay.
Might be a good shot, though.
Hey, Nick.
Hmm.
Or Carver.
Here. Take a hold of that.
Be right back.
I'm gonna piss off the ledge.
I'm gonna piss off the factory ledge. It's hot.
This is where I die because I disrespect the factory.
I'm gonna film you pissing.
Yeah.
I'll hide down.
That's what I like to see.
Oh my god. Honestly.
Look down.
Oh my god.
And like that.
That was crazy. It was like 10, 20 feet right in front of me.
I seen it go all the way fucking down.
Yeah, that's absolutely crazy.
Here, Kyle. Show take my care. Backpack.
This is pretty badass out here.
Treasure.
What'd you find?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
He found a foot. He found a foot.
It's ready to go.
God damn. You can take the camera.
I can taste a detail.
Me too.
God damn it, this is gonna be a bitch to get through, huh?
Oh yeah.
Only watch your face.
Yeah, I know.
Oh. Watch your back.
I'm good.
Here.
I'm gonna have to move over here so you can get through.
I'll grab this.
Here.
I love how close you were to me, but you probably saw my entire body.
Yeah, pretty much.
Careful for that nail. Watch your face. Thank you. Wow. Good shot.
Well, this is a part of the building we never got into.
Yeah.
There's a way in. And then there's a way over up there. I mean,
there's multiple ways in. There's one right here.
I think you want to keep climbing in there, though.
Why?
This shit's all rusty and falling apart.
Let me look in there.
I want to saw somebody.
This don't look bad. Floor's concrete.
And where?
I don't think I saw. I might have not seen somebody.
Well,
I thought I saw something. I thought I just saw something moving.
Yeah, be careful.
I would not be shocked if there's people hiding out here.
Oh, I wouldn't either.
We got in here way too easy, yeah.
Well.
Is anything run off of?
That's the book bag.
This part right here is like completely collapsed.
Yeah. Oh, this looks so sick.
Right? There's a lot more trash in here. There's a ton of mosquitoes in here.
They're not biting me.
Biting me.
They're staying away.
I don't have DEET on my face.
Was it? Yeah. I think we didn't go down there.
There's a lot of footprints here. Wow. You think this is sugar?
Face it. Sniff, sniff.
What the fuck is this?
Oh shit, yeah. You know? What is this?
I'm not tasting it.
It's the sugar.
Oh my god.
Is this actually sugar? It is.
Are you?
It is. It's freaking cane sugar.
Dude. This what?
Do not light a cigarette up in here.
Yeah.
You will kill us all.
No, it's only explosive when it's in the air.
Well, it's probably in the fucking air.
Oh my god.
It's just a fucking landslide of sugar.
It's insane. I'll just
it's all compacted down.
I love how someone crawled up that to go graffiti up there.
Yeah.
Hang loose.
Yeah.
Wow. These stairs are wooden right here.
No, dude, this is hilarious, right? It's hilarious because you see this barrel? It says sniff, sniff.
Hey, guys, move out of the shot.
Cracked. This is all wooden.
That way?
Yeah.
This is all wooden up here too.
That looks cool as hell up there.
Yeah.
This is metal. You good?
I'm okay. I did not see those right there. Like I said, it's not so good being tall. Facts. I fucking
careful. Don't follow me directly.
This part.
Yeah, neither do I.
It's concrete over here.
If Nathan this is an can older walk part. On, I can walk on it though.
This has to be an older part of the factory.
Oh, for sure. Let me get in here.
Just get a nice shot. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is fucking cool.
This is fucking awesome. We gotta go one more floor up.
Here.
To be able to get over to the other side.
I wanna come over here and get a shot of the Rockies.
Yeah, this could be a way up, totally. Buy the picture merch. Do it. Buy the picture merch. Yeah.
Day coffee. And I ain't sweating. They're sweating.
I wonder what this little tub is.
I know. I think it's a good time for a water break. You know what I'm not used to, Nick? This fucking altitude.
It's not really bothering me that much.
I'm light.
Why?
I'm a smoker, so.
I'm definitely a little light on
breath. A little lightheaded, but
that's about it.
Whatever.
I set it up
and everything and it didn't even record. I'm pissed. I felt like that would have been cool. Anybody want some peach tea?
Sure.
It's still cold.
I'll take a swig as well.
Get some sugar in there. Give you some energy. All swig?
All swig?
Sure.
I like how we all call it a swig.
Take a swig.
Swig. Thank you.
Alright, let's keep going.
Let's head out, pig crew.
Thank you.
It's what?
Sturdy enough. It'll hold. Okay. It's not too much of a drill. Let me get down here. Go further and then get my camera.
Go ahead.
Stepping on the right thing, right? Okay.
Yeah.
Fuck, these bricks are loose as fuck.
Yeah.
Hey, Nick.
I hate jumping down. You have all these screws, really sharp screws. Right here.
Yep.
Kind of just have to jump.
Holy shit.
Don't jump right here. Just jump where I am.
Wow.
Well, you said this will take us 30 minutes. I don't think it will.
You don't think it will?
I think this will take a little bit longer. I've already been in here for a long time.
Damn, fucking stinks in here.
I don't think there's tunnels.
You what?
I don't think there's tunnels.
Probably isn't.
Okay, maybe there might be.
This looks cool up here. The plant growing.
Yeah, one of those stairs is broken.
God, this is a really cool shot.
Yeah, one of the stairs is broken. So I don't know. There's definitely other staircases around.
I think the last thing I'm worried about is asbestos nowadays.
Right.
How is this? Oil?
Look out.
Oh, yes.
Just like the one in the fucking...
That's grease, yeah.
Here, someone wanted a camera.
Take it.
Looks just like the one car.
Take a sniff.
Oh, I'm stuck. I was stuck in the grease.
Oh,
no.
I have a couple people stepping in.
Now you're going to have sticky feet.
Oh, I don't smell
It's not bacon grease.
Yeah, I don't smell it.
Touch it.
It smells industrial. No, I'm not touching it. Yui.
Yo.
Are
you sure you've been here before? That's true. I definitely
Man, my shoes are fucked up now.
Man, I'm stuck to the floor. What the fuck?
You got grease on your hip. I got sour right now.
That is greasy. Well, this is better than getting something really stinky.
These are the silos.
What the fuck is this?
Bridge to Narnia. It's actually not even that far down. Right? Careful, it's all wood.
I know.
Dude, don't shine your light on me.
Huh?
Nothing.
Think that was a good shot?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Looks cool down here.
Yeah, it does. They ran out of their polygon budget. They had to resort to octagons.
So bad over here.
Animal probably fucking died.
Well, we can find another staircase, right?
Yeah,
there's one over there.
Yeah.
Over there?
Yeah, that
over this way.
Yeah. Right?
Oh, Vanessa, too. I guess if you're taking pictures of us in an abandoned building, landscape might not be a bad idea. If you're taking pictures of us in an abandoned yeah, landscape might not be a too bad of an idea.
This is like landscape yeah. And good.
Yeah.
And
shit. Damn, Nick, that frickin'. You do look like you pissed yourself.
I what? Oh, do I look like I pissed myself? Yeah, whatever. It's hot out.
It is hot out.
Oh, this is
cool. I know, dude. Every time.
I like
this.
And bitch better have my money.
Bitch better have my money. Bitch better have my money.
I need to see this graffiti Kyle was talking about. This.
Right?
Nick, you got a shot of this, right?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. You want a picture taken with that? That's Vanessa territory, if you want a picture with it.
Fuck.
Hey, Nick. You want a group picture in front of this?
Sure.
Such sense to show you. Some are angels, some demons.
Yeah.
Hey, Kyle, get over here. I have camera people on each side.
Yeah,
time though, because...
My light on?
No. You know you guys have a light on. If you... Alright.
This could be a sick cover.
Sorry for making you take all these pictures.
I enjoy. My room has a lot of room. Or wait, I'm in front of a lot of room.
I really like that chick that we slided up.
Yeah, it gets cooler the further you walk down there.
Chick that's inside of it?
Yeah, right there.
Oh, yeah. Damn, people took their fucking time here.
Real.
Yeah, you got Pac-Man and all the ghouls. Oh, ghosts.
Oh my god, I didn't notice that.
Yeah, I didn't notice that's what it was.
That's fucking awesome.
That is awesome. This shit just goes up and up. I saw a bird up there.
Should we stop recording?
Probably.
Damn.
Careful, Vanessa.
Yeah. It'd be cool to get a picture of you guys in there.
That would be cool, but...
Wouldn't it?
Dangerous.
Get a picture of you guys in there? That'd be kinda sick.
That would be cool.
We'd have to climb up in there.
It's not that dangerous. It's not gonna fall.
Climb up in there?
I don't got the upper arm
strength there.
I can live here.
It's whatever. Symbol.
Oh.
I don't know if I really feel great walking on this over here.
Still pretty tight.
That's all thin.
Yeah. That's so thin after that.
Fuck that. I don't want to do that.
Can you walk on the sides?
Yeah, the sides are concrete. That fucking reeks over here. Look at these giant cogs, dude.
Yeah, dude, these things are huge. It's definitely the smell of burning oil.
Yeah, that was a bad smell.
Mm-hmm. It's what? Chad. Holy fuck, it's Chad!
It's him! Yes!
Oh, yeah.
Bro. Oh boy. This is ridiculous. It's fucked up.
Whoa! Now who's that supposed to be?
Yeah, I don't know.
How the hell do you do that with spray paint?
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Why do people gotta ruin it?
I don't know. Someone even wrote it on there. Don't fuck up other doors. Jesus Christ. Those eyes probably, you can kind of still see on the right one more than the left. That's how intricate
even
your eyes
were. Damn. Taking a picture?
Right. It genuinely is.
This is cool.
Yeah, it is. Holy shit. There's a section on that building that went up even higher.
I didn't even look.
Small that door is open.
Right? Yeah, fuck that door too. What the hell? This really is. You can see the Rockies in the background.
I hate how not wide this lens is.
Oh my god.
Careful, Tom.
Thank you for watching, and thank everybody for 500 subscribers. We appreciate every single one of you. Thank you.